Hi, I'm Kevin, and this is a walkthrough of Ghost Cello from Triumph Audio. I've been making sounds my whole life as a composer and just did it for fun. And, you know, lately I've been being a little more purposeful about it. And our first product now is here. And this is a walkthrough demo. And what I wanted to do with this video is to give you a glimpse inside how it really works. So for me, the best way that I've always enjoyed that is just watching walkthrough videos that go patch by patch. So I've done that. I've created short little cues with roughly half of the amount of patches in the library. The library actually boasts 110 patches, and double that if you include the DFD and the Time Machine Pro patches. What you're going to find is that we have a bunch of authentic patches and a bunch of process patches. And authentic has some unique takes on like pizzicato, colegno, there's some glisses, there's some really great harmonics that go into tremolo and some really cool solpont gliss. It's got some really great vibey ambient things. If you're into horror, there's some great glisses. There's so many glisses to choose from, up, down, fast, slow. And as well as that, we have some unique things in our engine that really make this library stand out. The biggest one is that with the modulation wheel, you can go from dry of the sound into an effects. So mod that wheel up nice and slow. You'll hear it slowly going into our curated processed effect, what we think sounds really cool. And that allows you to sculpt the sound. The other thing that we do is we have on expression 11, if you put that on a fader, you can fade in and out with whatever filter that you like to do. We like to use low pass. And to me, you can really sculpt the sound that way as well. The library works with a lot of genres. It's sort of genreless in a way. I've been using it for a recent ambient piano album that is just really moody, but it's also very pure and sentimental. It can be used alongside some very tender moments. There's a lot of really cool processed sounds that sound very manipulated and raw and edgy. Be really great for crime drama and thriller kind of vibes. If you're looking for a solo cello library with the perfect legato patch and all the standard articulations, this one is not for you. But this library does sit really well alongside those kind of libraries, and it gives you a lot of creative ideas and a lot of creative directions that you normally would not think of going down. It's not just a push down and let it play kind of library. It really is there for you to express yourself with playing notes. Things evolve really well with it. It's a lot of evolving textures, but it is definitely there for you to put your input into and make it your own. So I'm excited to hear what you guys come up with. Please stay in touch on all our socials. And without further ado, check out the walkthrough. Thanks.